Kind of interesting is the fact, think back to 2000 and how the presence of a gadfly candidate made such a difference. You can see an environment that should she happen to get that nomination, she could be kind of a protest vote candidate that sucks up some of the independents.